Hello, this is the event I love to talk and present and... camera there, talk to camera. Don't worry, I've got the hint, you don't need to tell me. This is Stephen, I'll say that bit again. I love to do radio, I've done it for so many years, and I've always thought TV looks fascinating and presenting on TV looks even more fascinating. That's why I wanted to produce my very own screen test. That's what this is, really. And where do we start? That's a very good question. Well, I thought... you ought to put the radio on.
Bit of a question now then, do you ever get caught singing to yourself? Because for me, it happens all the time. I mean, all the time. When I've got my headphones in, I'm in my own world, to say the least. The other day I got caught out in Westminster walking along Whitehall. Lovely walk I was having. It's when you think it's quiet, you start singing to yourself. I was singing this song, actually. I was like, oh, balls, there's someone stood there, isn't there? And you see, when I'm singing along, I think I sound a little bit like this. You don't have to fit into a form. Not good, but this is okay. Though, Mia. In reality, though, I sound like this.
Did you ever feel like an outcast? You don't have to fit into a form. Oh, but it's okay to be different, cause maybe...
Please say it's not just me who does this. I need some help.
So that there is the radio thing done and dusted. And what I started to do is trying to promote the programmes using a good old Instagram story. And what I love about a story is the fact that you can try and hit the nail on the head in the shortest amount of time possible. I just don't know if me and Bev are getting along, whatever that means. And as one good thing starts, Love Island, the other one has to come to an end. It's the last Tuesday breakfast in a little while. Love to have your ears. Me and you then, 8 till 10 live smoke radio. You listening? Yeah, hi, it's me, Stephen, here, and you, come on, say your name. We are together from 8 till 10 live, or you can catch up online however you fancy. That's Tuesday Breakfast back on the award-winning Smoke Radio. Just thought I'd drop that in there. Casual. That's what I thought you'd say. I was with you. This is New Rules, they're a new band. And you can get to know them today on Tuesday Breakfast. I caught up with them last Friday and hear that interview. All the usual gump as well. That's live, 8 till 10 on Smoke Radio. You can catch up online. Thank you. Heard you felt someone doing it. I've got the key, not the key to a good radio program or success in life, but the key to a microphone, some headphones, so I can do Tuesday Breakfast. We're together, Smoke Radio, 8 till 10, or join later and listen online. Thanks. Now, from one story to another, because I love telling a story, whether that's in person, on the radio, or here in vision, face to face as well. And this story is a happy story that can make us laugh because it's a happy ending at the end. If there wasn't, we wouldn't be laughing here. It revolves around a 64-year-old Frenchman who just got to his retirement and was gifted the most incredible present ever. He was allowed to fly in a French jet known as the Rafale B jet. However, when he was in the cockpit, he didn't quite know which button was which. I can relate to him there. And he accidentally pressed the wrong button at 2,500 foot. When flying at hundreds of miles an hour, he shot out of the ejector seat so quick his helmet was blown off his head. But don't worry, he was okay in the end. So for that reason, we have a little bit of a chuckle and just think, maybe if I was in that jet, I might have done the same thing. And that's all I've got time for, actually. So thanks for joining me. Teb was in the background of a couple of shots, so he just wanted to pop up in case you thought, what's he doing there? I wanted to give him a bit of a job. So thanks, Teb. Thanks for that. I just wanted to say thanks for watching, and hopefully we'll talk again soon. Ta-ra.